I don't want to see that happen to you. I don't want to see that happen to anyone. Logan Paul, just sincere advice. If there's one thing that I've learned from my experience and from others, is that when we are arrogant, well, it never ends good. It ends with something that's really important to you and your life being stripped away from you.